don't let me into my zone. Alright, let's see how well this goes. Probably should spend those 10 credits. Might need to turn game zone down. Suck. Oh yeah, my strategy behind the keys, I have to use the keys sparingly, I would say. Like, say I find a green chest, or I'm gonna open it, however, I may open it to silver, but I'm definitely not open a wooden with a key, it's not worth it. See, like, I'm gonna open this. I've never had this before. It's a gun you get for, say, you actually, for killing. Huh. Whoa. Is it a temporary shield? Anyways, it's a gun you get for temporary killing the, killing Manny's, the guy in the tutorial, the guy who killed him. He didn't. Gonna do the tutorial. Unlock a gun and have a chance to fight the guy who killed him. Alright, let's see if that's what I think it is. Oh, that's sick. That's gonna be so helpful for the fifth one boss if I get there in this one. Yeah, so actually I'm gonna edit the settings real quick. There, now it should be louder. Yeah, but I only opened that chest because it was green. I'm not gonna open the wooden chest. Sometimes you get lucky and the wooden chest has some good items in there, but like on the hunter run, the double vision and the drum, I'm obviously gonna pick up. I don't know. I believe the hunter is the best character because she uses the crossbow, and the crossbow allows you not to pick up anything on the first floor. When I found the secret room on that last video, when I found the room that had the key to unlock the NPC, I opened it because sometimes it's a deal or things like that. But the reason I opened it was because of. Okay, so let me just look at it. Because I know that he gives a weapon after you complete the report. So I figured, why not? Because it's only like four different things. And if you ever have a chance in a mini game where you gotta shoot the guy's head that's like floating around, you gotta pay like, I call them casings to get in. And you definitely want to. It's so worth it. Every time I've played so far, he's given me that gold chest. One below the best. The best one's obviously the last one. At least I believe it is. No, it was dumb damage. Yeah, I got hit a lot in the first floor and the second floor. I don't know if I played through. But like I said, it doesn't really matter if you can reliably dodge. I feel like the boss is gonna be a bullet thing. Once you played with long, you know the pattern of every room, so because the spawning pattern never changes, so if you see the same geometry of the room, yeah, like I'm not gonna open that. And actually, I could buy a key from the shop and then open that. Yeah, I'll do that. I'm gonna buy both the keys. No, I can't. All right. Yeah, this room. Hopefully, it's something better than I like. I assume this gun does a lot of damage, but I don't know. Okay, it was worthless. No burns. Alright, awesome. Yeah, bully gang, okay. Oh man, that's gonna be helpful. Yeah, that's really helpful actually. Wow, I was good. Colin, don't be afraid to use your flanks like that. Like, if you're in a situation where you believe you're gonna get hit, definitely just use the flank. Way worth it compared to not getting up yourself. Accidentally got hit. So that was a good kill. This gun's okay. It's useful for revealing secret runes, but I don't even know where they are. Yeah, I cleared the floor. I mean, if I had to guess, I'd say there might be a secret room right here. Or, like, here. Definitely not. There might be one there. Yeah, I'm gonna go try that one. This gun's really useful for like clearing. Okay. Yeah, that one won't be able to. Yeah, no. Alright. This gun's not that bad for taking on bosses. But the Hunter's crossbow is like really strong for the first two floors. Especially when it comes to bosses. I beat the game with her first. I was like 37th run. Beat the game, but then I was told this little story. You had a different shop on this part as well. Yeah, I'm just taking out this actually. It's a different shop. I figured why we're gonna do one is good for my group. See, this is hard because that hollow point can just go over the heli please, and then you have to dodge accordingly, or you just kind of lose. Awesome. The Hunter from a NPC in the mine. Since the camera is like at this bird's eye view, it's like at an angle, you can really manipulate the corners into help. I'm surprised there's so many veterans on this floor. I'll probably fight the, honestly, the cannonball then. So much easier if you just get. Okay, where's the guy? These guys suck, especially on the fourth after this. Like the blue that can empower everybody on the room. Like, that's ridiculous. Then the last one sucks, the Necromancer. Wow, I thought I got hit there. Because he can summon that stupid skeleton on the fourth floor that just takes forever to kill. And he can summon those guys. It's ridiculous. I originally wasn't going to record. Well, this was just going to be my test, but it turned out to be so well, I'll probably throw it up. I thought I was going to push him in the chasm there. Well, really, you just got to be good at kiting. That's all this game is about. Being able to dodge the bullets. Another key. Oh, cool. Like this guy right here, he's my dude. be like, hey, you gotta clear this room with without dodge rolling. Alright. Cool. No dodge rolls. Got it. I wish it was like the nail gun again, because this house is fucking annoying not to dodge roll. Awesome. Easy.
Alrighty.
Yep, give me that, and when I get ammo drop, really. Alright. I mean, I won't complain. Ammo, I guess. This gun's okay, but the charge time is ridiculous. I mean, it sucks. If you can safely get those rooms are so easy. If you can, oh, see, that's an extra health. If you can get 5 hearts, 6 even. Like if I flawless this next boss, you're normally set for the entire run if you get some okay weapons. Like. You're gonna win. Like on the run I won, I had the most overpowered synergy between my passive items. See, this sling's really good, but I don't know if I want to buy it. There should still be one more chest. I don't know, and I would rather buy the key. And I need this to start actually finishing the game. You have to. Spoilers. You actually have to make the bullet to actually destroy the mask completely. And it costs 4 parts. You find that out when you get to the 5th floor in the shop. There's a girl that tells you the lore behind it. Light this guy up. I mean, the sawed-off's an okay secondary to the convict, but it kinda sucks. I don't like this though. Ooh, that was close. You never really want to trap yourself in these corners, but, I mean, if you gotta do what you gotta do, then. I might not open that. It just depends. I'll roll the dice. Okay, definitely shouldn't have. This gun sucks. Basically got another key. I mean, it's okay. Running a boss. Because you can be across the room and stuff like that. But it's really nice to find these guys. Kind of stand in the spot. Guns that can go all the way across the room, like some bullets don't drive all the way across the room, but guns can do, they're your savior in this game. Oh, full ammo. Yeah, I'll put on this, why not? Oh, and you know the rat that takes your stuff? Obviously, if you're watching this, if you play the game, but if you don't. Then there's this rat that wants to take your stuff. Say if I left that ammo back there without taking it. And you can stop him from doing that. Basically, you leave the room. And then, after you leave the room, it has to be a room you've already beat. But you can walk back in to where he is. I'm just gonna wait till you guys come down here and blow them all up. They don't do it themselves. Okay. You wait till he comes and he's about to steal it, and then you shoot at him and it'll disappear, and then he'll leave that item on the ground for the rest of the time you're before. So I could have saved it, it was kind of meaningless too. Oh, excuse me. Alright, I'm hoping. Oh wow, I'm on the 2nd floor, not the 3rd. This girl's not too bad. The trick is you want to fight her near the bottom of the stage. Yeah, this is. This is gonna take forever. I normally blank these, but I just don't like dodging that whole thing. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, we want to stay in the bottom of the four, because if you do, then like this is easy to dodge because most of it hits the wall. Since I'm so far away, I won't blink this. Okay, I might blink this. Nah, I'm not even gonna fire. That was ridiculous. See, this is way easier to dodge. So are these. Yeah, I wanna go this way. Thank you. My point exactly, like, most were... Well, I suppose. Most were bullets just hitting the bottom of the stage. Yeah, I'm not even about this. Oh man, that sucks. It's got that heart container for me. Just... I wonder why my Molotov didn't go off. She's standing in the place. You know what? I should have used this gun. Yeah, I totally am using that gun. Yeah. That's better. Think I had the Convict classic flame ability. Oh, this item's awesome. Those items, like, make you win the game as well. The ones that give you armor every floor, they're ridiculous. Ridiculous. Moving along quite fast, I'd say. Third floor, 17 minutes or so. Not that bad. I think I beat, they're on... I don't... I'm not about this room. Yeah. Okay. Let's have the armor, I guess. I hate this room. That's for sure. Oh, what you can just flip all the tables. Any covers, but no covers. Once you know all the ruins patterns, you know where all the enemies are gonna spawn. Because they always spawn the same spot, so it's kinda easy to predict what's going on. See, I'm definitely gonna use a key to open. Because this guy gives me a free weapon, and it's normally okay. Yeah, sure, I'll make your map there, sir. I'm not gonna pass up a free weapon. See, in this room, there's a secret over there, if you can see where the stage is. But you need to be able to fly, or there's like a... Maybe if I shoot all the candles down. I feel like there's a secret path, like that if I walk on, I won't fall off. And the candles signify where they go, but I don't know. Alright, come on. There we go. So... Because I feel like those minecarts aren't actually floating on the pits. They're on, like, a platform. I don't know. Somebody will figure it out. I can just tell. It's an interesting room nonetheless. If you get the power to fly, there's a wing, I forget what it's called. That's how you get to that room. I like the red shells way more than the blue than the two ones, so it's less of a habit. And these beam guys just suck. These guys aren't really bad except when they go into their invulnerability mode and they just sit in the ground for 3 seconds. Just slows you down, it kinda sucks. If I get enough money to buy the Prime Primer, yeah, I'm gonna. And a key, I'll definitely do that. Alright, I should get that. No, I hate these mushrooms, like 10,000. Not that bad, we have something at 1 point, so. That was nice. It's always nice when you can kill the one that comes up first. But it's alright. Oh, I should've went to the... Oh, wow, I haven't died yet. After this, I'm gonna go to the breach, and I'll definitely talk to the man and see what I can come on. The turret. I was like, what is shooting at me endlessly? Okay, but bubble. Oh, stupid turret will drop. Cool. Alright, let's see what's in here. We do have a key. We don't have the prime primer though. Alright, so two keys it is. Nice, man. Moon scraper kind of sucks. I might buy a blank. Just depends. Yeah, no, these tables, though. Table tech definitely helps when you're going through, like... Okay, I think it's okay. Alright. Okay. Table tech definitely helps, like, the stun. Table tech stun. Or the table tech money. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Especially if you flip all the tables. Okay, so what you... Okay, no, now there's shit. Alright. My whole goal is to not shoot this guy that's right next to me, because he's not really worth shooting. Yeah, come over here. Yeah. Because when he's in that mode, he's super small. So he's not scary. But when he starts bopping all around, on fire and shoot fire at you, it's annoying. Alright. Oh, these mirrors. I mean, they're bad and good at the same time. At first, I didn't understand how to do this, but you just hit E. Okay, I hope this is an alright weapon. Okay, this is definitely an alright weapon. Okay, that was me today. It's best to save your armor, because like when it comes to the boss, if you can't fall to it and you get hit and it clears with the bullets, it's definitely worth it for that reason of clearing the bullet. I'm gonna save it, I'll open this. Oh, that was a... Never had this. But it definitely looks okay. Okay, these mages. If cursed enemies hit you with their bullet, then you take a whole heart of damage instead of just half. So it's kind of annoying. This guy needs to die. Alright, one down. Cool, dead. Alright, this guy needs to die now. Or I'll kill either one. These things suck to kill. Especially when they're cursed. I would rather have the mage curse. Not everywhere. Oh, I wonder if it's really good. Alright, looks like it did. Thank you. And cursed enemies suck because they're faster. Come on now. Alright, there's a boss. I have a link somewhere. Alright, there he is. So I need to... I need to figure out this whole floor so I get a free weapon. I can kind of dodge that for sure. Alright. Wonder if this goes homing? No, I think it just curves. Maybe it's homing. Yeah, three shots and down that. Oh, I was close. definitely like a homing curve kind of deal. Angelina Jolie. Oh, I'm not about this room. This is my least favorite room. It's nice when the shotgun guys get on the minecarts though. Quite easier than the boss though, it does. Unless you get something really good from Link. Have I found the second chest? I don't remember. And I don't mind when the bullets get hit. If the blue guy got in there, that would've been fun. Oh, it's a shooting gun. What's it called? I have no idea. It's a paper gun. Yeah, it's green. I'll take it. Oh, that's the item I was talking about. Sick. Oh, maybe I shoot this candle. Is there like a way to... No, there's no way to get over here without having the wings. Arcane gunpowder. What's that, dude? Wow. Yeah, I'll definitely keep that, because I'll probably never get these wings again. Sorry, Malto. Oh, like, here's the example I was talking about. Oh, I guess I had to actually leave the room entirely. Never mind. This flight's definitely gonna help me out, movement speed wise, so that's cool. Alright, it's just this guy. I don't remember the name really. Yeah, okay. That guy's gonna die from poison. Alright, Link, give me something good. That's alright. Help me clear a couple of floors, I guess. Alright, so yeah. Definitely gonna pop one. I don't know what's happening. I've never fought this guy. I don't know what this is. I'm so very confused. Whoa, okay. I don't... Aw, yeah. Alright. This guy's new. Okay. I'm just gonna dodge all that. Oh, I don't have to click. This is automatic. Alright, that's good to know. I should have figured because it's an AK. Okay. I really don't like this guy. Can I go back to the old enemy? What is this? I mean, he's not that bad. I was like, does he get another phase? I'm pretty sure it says zero health. What do I get for a weapon? Oh my gosh, what a worthless thing. I get an extra follow, you ready? I get a cop that follows me around. Worthless. I mean, that hurt. Oh well, you can't win them all. I buy both the keys from the shop. Damn. Alright. I've never seen that guy before, it was the first time I ever fought that one. So I guess that's cool, new bosses. I should have figured, it's kind of like Isaac in a way. The game volume might still be too loud. I might turn it down here. Yeah, I'll turn it down. Alright, there we go. That should be fine. Yeah, that's probably better. Hope you can hear me during that fight. Alright. Oh, this follower can die, by the way. So that's why he's not all that good. He's nice with the extra two hits he puts in, but... it'd be nice if he took the enemy's aggro from me. I really wasn't planning on winning this, but if I do, it'd be awesome. These guys suck, I hate these guys. Yeah, I'm not. Just throw that up. Alright. I hate the mages, man. You can kill them right in the beginning, it's the best bet for survival. You want to be aggressive, but not too aggressive. I'll probably be using this gun a lot. Oh, that's automatic too. Right. Yeah, I'm definitely going to pull in the mag. Oh. Oh yeah, I gotta remember, traps don't hurt me. I don't have to dodge over pits. yeah, I don't know about that chest. Not a, this guy is my least favorite mage out of all the mages. Alright, cool. Okay, see, that thing still followed me. I wish the trap stopped firing if you cleared the room, that'd be nice. Oh, sick. Another one of these rooms. Can I take this, or is it a pickup? Awesome! So this is... wow, I might literally almost unlock everything to make the final bullet this run. It'd be awesome if that happened. Can I talk to this guy? Oh, okay. That's cool. I know I can talk to him. Yeah, I'm not even about you. You don't really book me. Okay, I guess you should have. That was terrible, man. Especially because of his armor. Okay. Gotta focus. Do more work. Because I definitely need to win this run to collect all these items that I got, because I'll probably never get these wings again. I've only had them drop out of 40 times twice. Okay, this run is terrible. Twice out of 40. Awesome. These guys, man. Oh, wow. Nice. I should have went room with this. Don't end my problem with it. Wow, that guy survived two bombs. Nice shot. I really like this. He's good. Says that and then gets it. I got some floor. I got some floor. I got some health on the floor, so it's not really bad. Well, speaking of health, I really wouldn't mind that shot, but especially at these. These are completely gun dead guys. Aren't that bad, you can all that dodge and crap. Oh, there's two of these guys. This weapon, I keep forgetting how to dodge roll. This weapon going completely straight helps a ton. Basically, straight. This guy is the devil. Come here. I'm not even, like, I'm not trying to fight a skeleton on this. No, thanks, I'm good. You guys aren't that bad, except when you give me a shoot at you. Okay, come on now, man. Nice! Thank you, policeman. I won't talk crap about you ever again. gonna suck when this gun's out of ammo, but whatever. Okay. Those blue ball bonds are the worst. These guys. Least favorite enemy. I don't know. I haven't really been the fifth floor that many times, but that's my least favorite enemy. Oh, here's the skeleton that I hate. There's only really one way to handle him. Okay. Alright. Please. Thank you. Whoa! I've never seen that happen before. Alright. Oh, my shield. That's huge. That is huge. Give me the shop. I'll buy everything in it. Goodness. Did I really get two silver chests on this? I probably should have hit that button. Oh well. Wow, that's a terrible placement. There's two silver chests in this floor. Wow. That sucks. Wow, I'm surprised that cube did that. Alright. Oh, speaking of the devil, what is up? Prince Poison. You know what, this gun's really good, but I might fill this up instead. Definitely want that key. Might take another blank. I want to say this is a secret room, but I don't want to waste a blank for no reason. Yeah, I'm going to take this. Snagger blank. Alright. That's not terrible. I don't think I'm gonna open chest for this floor. Five hearts. Wow, I finished the floor. Alright. Okay, so if I can flawless this guy, which I have almost done. This is the guy I've fought the most out of all these bosses. Okay, let's. This is easy to dodge. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, it's going down. I don't like that attack, that's my least favorite. Yeah. Don't be afraid to use the blanks. Like, you got them. If you time that wrong, you get hit, so. This gun takes way too long to reload. Oh, there it is. I got hit. The struggle. Oh well. Might as well just use these now so I don't lose any more health. That's too bad. I've never gotten that cylinder from the floor before. Aw, I've never seen this gun either. Alien engine danger. Alright. Okay, that seems terrible. Okay. Hopefully there's a chest on the next floor that compensates. That vertebrae gun, it might actually be able to carry me all the way through this run, but I don't know. If it does, that'd be awesome. Okay. The forge. Yeah, he's cursed enemies. This actually kind of sucks. There's the armor, it's so useful. Okay. Oh, it's the super annoying guy, too. It's not just like a red or a blue one, it's like the dark red one. Yeah, alright. At least I only lost the armor that I get. Man, that hammer is terrible. This definitely helps in the dodging. Can I just get out of this room? Oh, I didn't realize there's a guy left. That sucks. Oh well. My policeman died, it looks like it. Come on, for real? Stop. Where'd you go? Stop. It's worth taking damage not to have to fight that enemy, in my opinion. I hate that enemy. Okay. This room's terrible. Get Lynn on fire, please. Thank you. Alright, it's you and me, my man. Okay, this guy's annoying. Thank you. These snipers in this gun really don't bother me. I've only been in this for 3 times, my 3rd time. But, man, I had no idea. I completely lost my train of thought. Oh, this room's actually not bad, because I can just fly over this, so I'm not gonna die to these guys. Sun's waiting to kill, don't really mind. Cool. Definitely be. Oh, alright. Well, I mean, I want to, but. Oh, I missed somebody? Who did I miss? Oh. Vengeance. Vengeance. What? Vengeance. I don't know what that is. I saw the stupid curse thing, so that's not good. This looks like a terrible weapon. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go with terrible. I need to get out of here, though. Okay. Probably shouldn't be using this gun now, but... whatever. This guy is the devil. Literally. That was a little close. Might as well waste some ammo on something, right? Alrighty. It's on. I don't even know. Okay, it's not terrible, I guess. If I can get close to something. I don't think we can. Alright, this guy's dead. Where is he? Not about the skeleton, man. Please don't break. Thank you. Awesome. Amulet of the Pit Lord unlocked. Alright. Yeah, to be honest, right with this. Oh, sick. That Mega Man hand's wicked good, but I don't know about the boss. I snag a key. What does this do? Gun boots. I shoot when I dodge roll. Man, I don't really care about that. I have something for you. Yes. I have this too. Oh, sick! Okay, so I basically have to win to give this guy his arm back. Alright, so... cool. I think we're gonna be okay when it comes to the last fight. I mean, I wish this girl had some armor in here, but I'm not gonna complain. I honestly might just go fight the boss, because I don't trust myself on these next level rooms. Like, this guy can dodge roll. That's not gonna happen. Okay, like, who are you? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, see, like, might just go fight the boss. Really? A cursed one? Great. Oh, it's the easy one. I guess I lucked out on that. totally lucked out on that. Yeah, awesome. I really would just love a great shot there. Dude. I need to win. Oh man, this enemy. Okay, I've only fought this guy twice. Alright. Okay. Can I pick that up? Oh. Cool. I don't appreciate it. How these guys are like humans. They're really not out here. They're like the Gungeon stage. They can just die though, it'd be nice. There's a half heart back. Okay. They only get double health, I believe. So it's not that scary. When it's like one of those guys, I'm gonna fly over this shit. I don't wanna get close to any of these. That guy's not a bit. That guy just is. In the pit you go, the blue suns are scary. Alright, that's one. I think I might lose this. Did I win? Definitely needs help. I feel like I'm gonna stand here. If I beat this guy, wow, I need a coin. Really? Oh my god, I'm gonna try this way. Like, please just give me the NPCs to give me the full health. Okay. That room's not terrible. Please? What? What's that hand? Yeah, what is that on the mini-map? Oh, I didn't realize you could see that. That's cool. Oh man, I don't even know what to get it for. I don't know what that is. I don't tab. I don't understand. I don't think there's chests in this floor. I mean, there may be, but I don't think there is. Man, one blank and two hearts in the last boss, that's, righteous, at least. Alright. He's a big shark. Nice. One and a half hearts. He's a big shark. Ah, man, I don't like these red guys. You're a joke. I get hit by him. Oh, nice, a key that I don't believe that I'll need. Cool. Oh, man, there's chests. Oh, wonderful. Oh, it's not that bad, actually. Oh, man, if you had something else, dude. That sucks. Bounces off the wall. Geometry. Oh, geometry. Light that guy up. Geometry's awesome. If I just had a couple of... Oh, no. Hey, I knew I was going to get hit there. Oh. Was it worth it? That's the question. Was it worth not playing the last boss? Right at the get-go. I don't know. I could look. It's unlikely, but it could. Again on this guy? Alright. Man, I'm glad I can fly. Alright, so there's a chest in here. It's a mimic. That's so dumb. Just give me a full health, please. I wish there was an item in the game that gave me full health. Well, at least I got half the bullet stuff to the lady. I guess I can't complain. Oh, a hazmat suit, so... Oh, get out of here, rat. Thanks. Nothing hurts me. I don't understand what this hand is. I wish I did. Alright, so we get 1.5 hearts. Does this clear the room? I can't remember what that does. If it does, I should have bought that. I'll be upset if it does that. Oh man. These are really cool. That effect. Alright, well, here goes nothing. One bullet left. One bullet in the chamber. I mean, I'd love to just get in his face and use that, but I know that's unrealistic. Alright. Here we go. An hour long run. Two of the final objectives. Yeah, I don't know about this. I don't even. That was my only blank. Alright, here we go. Oh, wait, I can go up here. No, I can't. I can't go up there. That's a lie. That was silly. These bounce. These bounce. I don't... I'm not about this, dragon. Please. What is this? What is this? I've never seen this attack. That's not cool. Okay. Alright. I'm toast. I'm toast. Okay. Well, it was a good run. What did I get him to? Half health? Man, if I could have just got more health, if I could have flawless another boss or two, I could have probably did it. Oh well. Return to the breach. See what I got from that guy. Oh, oops. I don't want to restart. I want to return to the breach. Oops. Yeah, I'll switch to convict again. See, you can see the bullet being finished. I got two of the things. Unicorn horn. What does he want me to kill? Okay. Gungeon. Oh, that's the mages. Alright. Oh, wow, really? Whoa, I don't know what that does. I'll find out later. 6 hegemony for a blessing, huh? I should've got... Why doesn't he have his... I don't know. Whatever. It's probably because I died, I'm gonna assume. Yeah. So. If you watched, thanks for watching. Leave a like. Subscribe, you know, the whole deal. Appreciate it. Catch you next time.